FNC channel. For the Modi FNC. Leicester City career mode. Coming off the win against Derby. Vardy leads the Golden Boot with 7, tied with Bruno Fernandes. Next match versus Newcastle. Right, we can put to push ourselves back into the top 4 after this. Oh, right, yeah, he actually might get a game today. He's been good as of late. Yep, he can get a game. Oh, fans of Maple Leaf. Anyway, Barnsley's gonna have a spell on the bench. Right, here we go. Leicester City v Newcastle at King Power Stadium. I think Carl Wilson's in this team, pretty sure. 100%, but not much. Pretty sure Carl Wilson's in this team, so it could be a handful for the defenders, but not sure. Come on, Martial, get in there. Oh, okay. Oh boy. Give it.
As the top scorer in the league, no surprise to see our cameras Jamie affixed Laddie to him during the warm-up. Ooh. Can he add to his tally today? We'll find out soon.
Here we go.
Hello everyone, welcome to the King City Power Stadium, where the weather is absolutely perfect for football. I'm Derek Ray, Newcastle, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we've got Premier League action coming right
Captain
up. It's Leicester City up against Newcastle United.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. The players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
Later, watch
well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Lee. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability. When a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra yard tighter. And when you do that, you leave space behind you. So it puts the defender in two minds.
Thank you for attending. Get to this game. Enjoy the match.
And Leicester City. First touch of the day in Harry King Power.
Okay,
here we go.
It should have plenty to say for itself. Leicester City with the kickoff.
It's Verratti's first ball of the day. Straight to Martial. Martial to Maddison, and Maddison turns it over. Enrich de Bar. That's who's. He's got some speed. That's who. To Dabu. And Sonchu with a save. They're out here with Jamie Vardy. Oh. Williams. Darlow's the keeper.
So they Manson. 11 for Newcastle
out wide.
United. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they
through the gates.
The ball,
down to James Justin. He's on the run. James Justin.
Oh, he's through here.
Switches around to Vardy. Could have kept going, James Justin. He wanted to
so
pass it
the
off.
Table, and
with
I think
the team
it's fair to say it's been a surprise that Arsenal have struggled to this extent, Lee.
Well, there just appears to be so many problems at this club.
He's got to score!
Oh, saved by Kasper Schmeichel off Atsu.
Yeah,
oh, he didn't touch it. Okay, then. James Justin kicks it out wide. Intercepts. Tielemans and they're on here with Ricardo Pereira. Ricardo Pereira scores 1-0. Leicester City. Leicester City need a good game here. A league clean sheet. We haven't gone clean sheet this season in the Premier League. Gotta be our first goal this season. 1-0 then. It was a great through ball there from Vardy.
Really a very poor ball.
James Justin. Jamie Vardy, speak of the devil. Jamie Vardy. Goal 2-0. Jamie Vardy, the golden boot leader, 8 goals this season. In 4 days. 4 games. Well, 7 goals, Jamie Vardy. 4 games, 8 goals now. Vardy and Darlow. Well, 2 best friends. 2 goals in 12 minutes for the Leicester City. Wilfred Ndidi. Oh, Martial, Maddison, Davardi, the defence of
losing possession a bit
Newcastle.
Easily.
Really poor, I think.
Great strong tackle.
And out of Adzu, Vieira, Ndidi, Tielemans. Ours is pretty strong defence. Oh, James Justin, got to get there, and missed. Oh boy. Johnny Evans, Maddison, Johnny Evans to Vieira. Maddison. Oh, nearly the poor defence. We've had a poor defence so far today. Let it through about 3 times. He's having a good kick. Just get there, Kasper.
Routine, really. Oh, he's given us away.
Well, back to the middle and turnover. Goes back to the middle and turnover to Ricardo Vieira. To Perat. Jamie Vardy. Martial. Martial. Goal 3-0, 21 minutes. That is a thrashing at the moment, 3-0. Jamie Vardy, Anthony Martial.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique and you won't get any better.
And Ricardo Vieira.
Just a dream strike.
Oh boy. Martial's dominating. He has about six assists and 3 goals just coming out of Leicester City. I don't think he was in any form when we picked him up in the round 2 of the Premier League. And we're out here again with Anthony Martial. And that was a winger that got him, so that wasn't the defence.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept.
I think that was a handball. It was.
No nonsense clearance. Mancino Lanzaro. Sergi Enric. Terrific block there.
Oh, they're out again. If we can get it out here with the Jamie Vardy.
Martial. Martial distributing shrewdly.
Oh! Nearly, Vardy, nearly. He wanted to add the collection of to make a 4-0 in 28 minutes. Johnny Evans to Jamie Vardy.
An important interception.
Whoa, where's the free there?
Emil Kraft.
What?
They will be awarded a free kick for that.
Oh my god.
So after that, a goal kick, it'll be.
Domination here from Leicester City. 3-0.
Coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Leicester City taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Tielemans. Martial.
Oh, ho, ho.
It's with Isaac Hayden.
Isaac Hayden.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? Lanzaro.
Oh, Lanzaro.
And
crossed in the direction of the back post. Was an impressive piece of defending. 3-0, 33 minutes in. That is domination from the City Cricket. And it's gone behind for the corner. Again, Brad. James Justin. And the shot decidedly and missed completely again. From Newcastle. The left footed boomer. Now indeed. And through with Perrat. Gliding through the gears. Vardy. The goal's coming. Oh, two for Vardy, 4-0. They're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. Oh boy. We thought we beat Derby that much. Now it's 4-0.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position. Not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does
that
and it's in the back
domination.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Number 9, Jamie Vardy. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
Justin out through the middle. And turnover.
Sergei Henrik.
We got the defence back, so that's good. Zaro, yep. James Justin. Possession changes hands, the interception there. A low trajectory ball. Go, Tielemans.
Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Well, he's lost the ball. And a throw in it's going to be. Jamie Vardy now.
Jamie Vardy wanting a hat trick in his first full season. 4-0 in the first half. And a strong pretty tackle. Good for Leicester City.
We've been waiting to find out, now we know, a minimum of 3 added minutes here. And Martial looking to make headway. Can he put it away?
Oh, nearly. Situations for the keeper.
And firing it into the area. No end product. Tielemans. Vardy. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. An unforced error, and so it is. The first half story
4-0
has been written
at half time. That's domination.
Well, I must say, he's really been the poster boy for
Madison pulling
his
strings, 19
game.
Touches,
yeah,
just
really
to
at the heart of their attack, hasn't he? Getting
assist.
The ball so frequently, making the right runs, releasing the passes
domination.
At the right time.
Jamie Vardy and Madison. Jesus Christ, 6 shots. 4 goals, 5 on target. That's domination. They've had more of the ball somehow.
And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45.
Oh.
Can they turn things around now?
Potentially
productive from Marcia. Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
Nearly.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Lejeune with it. Dennis Praet. Tielemans. Here's Willems. Given away. Opportunity it is. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Dealing with the threat that was real.
Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Newcastle United facing Manchester United. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Will it be? And it's a...
Slow down!
No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's on celebration.
Two for Martial on the night. Who will be the man to get out of trick?
Well,
I reckon it will be someone.
Bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.
Anthony Martial.
They've given it away. Maneuvering his way forward. Excellent shot. Tremendous intuition to win it back. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
Maddinson's going to have a go at the bench. He's had a good game today, Maddo. Albrighton's coming on.
Vardy, he's in with a chance.
Jamie Vardy, hat-trick! Yeah! 6-0!
Well, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
That's his first match ball for the season. Well, Jamie Vardy says, I need a goal difference. 6-0. And that's his 10th Premier League goal in season 2019-20.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Half an hour remaining then.
We cannot let them score. We need clean sheet with Kasper.
Vinicius Junior. Dabur is with Vinicius Junior. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick.
Door. Yeah! Kasper! In that number. When Saints go, watch out.
Now the delivery.
Good, Tila.
That is excellent pressure, high up the pitch.
Go! Go! Tillemans! 7-0! Yeah! Tillemans on fire here. 7-0!
Well,
that is a great through ball.
Like this, it looks easy. Fabulous through ball.
7-0. Third goal this season for Yorick Elements.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add.
50 million goals again. Vardy for four. He's on the run. Oh.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Martial.
Oh.
Danger averted for now. Ndidi. Jamie Vardy now. Martial. It might be. Important piece of defending. Clattered away. Oh, they've lost it. Lazzaro. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Gino
Lazzaro. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Can he make it count? And a powerful effort, just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide. Tillemans
is off. Harvey Barnes gets his game on the ground. He's missed. Johnny Evans.
Dennis Pryor.
Mark Albrighton. Barat.
Harvey Barnes.
Harvey Barnes. Mark Albrighton. Harvey Barnes. Harvey Barnes! Harvey Barnes misses to make it 8-0. Lugine is off. Clark on. Get there, Piera.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Good mark. Michael Brighton. Ooh. Go Wilfred and Neely.
Vinicius Junior. Sergi Henrik.
Go, Marcel.
Anthony Martial. Vinicius Junior. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Has a go. And the keeper making
good
sure
Gaspar.
It was pushed well away from danger. Dennis Pryett. And they've won possession again. Martial outthought by his opponent. Sergi Henrik. And that puts them in position. Lanzaro. Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off.
Marco Brighton down the line. Anthony Martial. Marco Brighton.
Tremendous ball played through.
Buddy!
Put it into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials.
Right for Susie Betters.
To go to the bench at this stage of the game. Anthony Martial. Running effortlessly and competently. Martial. Well, he was in the
oh,
right
what the hell was that?
Intercept. It's with Isaac Hayden. And that was a very fine read. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Oh, they have it again. Martial. Real danger. And the defender finding a solution to the problem.
The King Palace.
Now indeed.
A round of applause for today. Man of the match.
Perez.
Oh, Rosie Perez! Oh! Rosie Perez! 8-0! Rosie Perez! Bang! 8-0! They've been there into the top corner post!
Well, there's nothing better for
that's
a manager
his first Premier League
together.
Goal this season, 89 minutes gone. 8-0, Newcastle.
To imagine them losing it now. Sergi Henrik. Hayden. Munas Dabur. Well, visionary passing. A glorious chance.
Oh, Gaspar! Clean sheet! Go, go, go!
Delightful pass.
Yeah! Vardy, Vardy, Vardy!
It's opened up for him.
Well, yeah!
Thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's the goal
at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper. Corner kick played in.
Vardy!
Oh. The goalkeeper. Lazaro.
Yeah! Dabur. 8-0. Leicester City.
It's accurate to
Jamie Vardy takes the match ball. Five goals attempted, three goals for Jamie Vardy. With an 8-goal win, Leicester City. Oh boy. Jesus. Let's check the performance all around. Check the ratings. Nearly everyone, nearly 8 of 10. Martial 9.5. Barnes. Oh, Tielemans 9.4. Pratt 80.9. Pattinson 8.3. James Justin. He had an assist. Everyone on the bench. pretty good for Manson at 22 passes. Casper had 4 saves. He had 5 Darlow. Anyway, let's get to the post-match interview.
Time for a few quick questions.
Hat-trick for Jamie Vardy today. Breathtaking performance from Jamie Vardy today. More competition out there today. Give them the full credit. 8 goals. Do you think the game could have gone another way? We could have scored more, exactly right.
Thank you, that's it for...
Oh, here we go. Yes. Leicester City now, Europa League material at this stage. Vardy leads, with Martial coming from below. Anyways, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one.